My bass player was on tour in Vermont and he had a Meat Men hoodie on, and the guy at the next pump says, "Meat Men, got all your records." And he looks over and it's Stephen King. So it's like, you never know. But yet, here I sit.